Picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech. First wave agent signal ID. And it's still broadcasting.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Be on site. Sounds fishy. See if you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup.
Contact! Tango inbound!
What?
Holy shit!
You can take us.
Check it out.
I better check it out.
Now give me a minute. I'm gonna go take a look.
Hang on. I'm gonna go see what that was.
I'm gonna see what that is.
I got a turret over there!
You are now entering the safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area. Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Good.
Heads up, Agent. You've got an Echo in your vicinity.
Echo available for playback nearby.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help, you've gone crazy.
Now you're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me, I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... No. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that Echo's been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them, if I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Downloading archive security data.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
Weapons free. Go, go, go!
Confirm. Upload complete.
Thank you.
None of what you found is good. The agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission. It never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, Agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
Active Echo Beacon detected.
You're not gonna believe this one. This guy's more nihilistic than I am.
Mr. Rhodes, let's just let the agent see the footage and evaluate, okay? But yes, it's a doozy.
Can't believe the bullshit that went down in the dark zone at the end there.
I know. We had it. Everything I told them was dead on. They made us pull out anyway.
And we left our dead behind.
Yeah, we're not supposed to do that. Hang on a second. Look, we don't leave people behind. We're here to make sure this city doesn't get left behind. But the people we're working with, they're just fine with leaving all of us behind if it's convenient.
Look, I don't agree with every decision that's been made, but...
I am saying it's time to leave them behind. Their model doesn't work anymore. If we're smart, we cut it loose before it drags us down. Before it kills us.
You're talking treason.
I'm talking common sense. Look around. There's nothing left to save. The JTF is trying to save a Manhattan that doesn't exist anymore. It is all about power now. Power and survival. They are done, but I am not. And you won't be either. Not if you work with me.
Thank you. I don't get it.